Moses, you know, when they were in the city.